This is why I love animation. You can do anything.